Hi friends, in this video I'll be showing you how to change your profile pic for your Truecaller account. Now please open Truecaller. On top left side corner you can see three lines. Please click on that. Under your name you can see above your name you can see an camera icon. Please click on that. Now you will get an option, take photo from Facebook, Google, and take a photo, or choose from gallery. I'll be selecting from gallery, and please go to whichever folder you want photos. Okay, select from gallery, go to photos and choose an photo. Now you can crop to whichever level you want and click on done. As you can see, and on top right side corner you can see a tick mark. Please click on that. As you can see, you have been successfully changed your profile pic for your Truecaller account, and click on save. Thank you.